No, to your right.
Like, am I getting it?
Your other right.
Tell me where. Uh-oh.
Someone else wants a turn.
Uh-oh. Uno, dos, tres, cinco, seis.
Okay. What's your deal with video games, Velma?
They're dangerous.
Define dangerous.
Okay. When I was a kid, I loved to play video games. The patterns, the points, the bonus rounds. I'd play for days at a time. It was all in good fun until the changes.
Changes?
I knew I needed to stop, but I couldn't pull myself away. By the time my parents got me help, the damage had already been done.
What? What happened?
Calluses!
Gross!
Hey, guys! Over here! This must be Grandpa Gary's workshop.
It looks like it was used recently. I thought his plan was to deactivate pizza.
It was? What are you kids doing in here? I haven't used this room in months.
We were just learning more about the fine art of animasonics.
Tronics.
It is a fine art, isn't it? One that's underappreciated by kids these days, if you ask me. Now y'all best get back to the arcade before anything else comes to life around here.
Well, that was creepy.
Now what?
Ooh, give me those. Sorry.
What were you guys doing in there?
Hiding?
We were attacked by Pizza Opossum.
Speaking of which, this must be where he attacked Lydia, that little girl from earlier. She'd have had to stand on these phone books to work the controls.
Hey, like I know this game. Battle Boppers. I used to always play this one because if you beat it, you win 10,000 tickets.
Well, that's enough to win any prize you want.
I know. That's why I was always playing it. I was trying to win Pizza Pup.
Pizza Pup? Stuffed animal.
Aw, Pizza Pup. I couldn't win enough games to win him as a kid, and now I can't solve this mystery to win him as an adult. Or an adult-sized kid.
I wouldn't be so sure of that, Shaggy. I have a feeling Pizza Opossum attacking this game is no coincidence.
Agreed. It's clear now what he's after. We just need to lure him out with some...
bait!
No.
Uh-huh.
Daphne?
Yes?
Don't do it.
Velma wants to play.
My calluses.
Velma Dinkley, you can do this.
Game on. Yeah, you can come after me. Oh, yeah. Take that.
That's not good.
Good.
No more video games for you!
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe!
Scooby-Doo!